I'm Lieutenant Mark Lewin from the JDF Coast Guard. I'm currently the unit's weapons officer, and I'm also the navigating officer on board HMJS Surrey. As a weapons officer, I'm responsible for all weapons in the unit and also at the unit's all stations. As a navigation officer on board HMJS Surrey, I'm responsible for the navigation of the ship and the safety of the vessel at all times, and also logging all occurrences that happen on board the vessel.
As fixed at minute 46 puts us on track, distance to be Lime Key Boy is 1 nautical mile in a time of 4 minutes at minute 51. Recommend maintain.
As part of my job, while navigating in shallow waters or where proximity of danger is close, I'm responsible for assisting the blind safety officer with pilotage. This includes taking pictures at 3-minute intervals and reflecting the information in concurrence with the blind safety officer to check the status of the vessel at all times and the proximity of danger at all times.
Roger, over.
On a normal day, the JDF Coast Guard conducts routine patrols. Now, these are mainly anti-narcotics patrols, illegal weapons, fishers protection, and we also enforce immigration and sanitary laws to protect our borders. Now, since Jamaica is an archipelagic state, our maritime area of responsibility is much greater than the immediate water surrounding Jamaica. So we have a very challenging mandate to protect Jamaica's maritime domain. As part of our routine operation, we inspect the documents of vessels within our maritime jurisdiction. Oftentimes, it's just a matter of procedure. Today, for example, we check these two fishermen for the vessel documents. We also check the serial numbers for the engines, as well as their identification to make sure that they were indeed Jamaican. Fortunately, everything was in order, so we wish them farewell and resume their patrol duties. But not every day is as routine and as uneventful as this one. This vessel was spotted in an area that is known for illegal transactions, and so we approached it with a boarding team. On seeing us, the men attempted to evade us and we gave chase. We noticed them throwing parcels overboard while we were in hot pursuit, and at that time we radioed in for assistance from the JDF Air Wing and an interceptor crew which was nearby. The vessel eventually did stop, and the boarding team embarked on the vessel, and we searched the men individually. Now, as it is in SOPs or standard operating procedures, when boarding a hostile vessel, we position the men on board the vessel where we'll have maximum control over their movement. In this case, we put them at the front of the vessel. They were searched individually and we discovered a pistol on board while the interceptor picked up the packages that they had thrown over earlier.
And a cell phone!
Now, within the 12-mile baseline, the JDF Coast Guard has all the powers of search and arrest as a police officer would on land. So we detained the individuals, transported them back to shore, and handed them over to the maritime police.
Currently searching other members, over. Where are you coming from? This is real, over.
Altogether, a very exciting and exhilarating day at work. I've been a member of the JDF Coast Guard for 4 years and I like it very much. I've been gaining a lot of knowledge and experience. So I've always wanted to be a member of the Coast Guard. from as ever since I could remember. I've always liked going to sea, I like swimming, I like diving, and I love vessels on a whole. My father is Rear Admiral Harley Lewin, former Chief of Defence Staff. He's been taking me out to sea from as ever as I could remember. And it's there I really developed my love for boats, sailing boats and power boats alike. And my father, being the great man he is a very good role model. He's been my main role model, especially in the JDF. I would love to emulate him in many ways. He's left big shoes to fill to follow in his footsteps, but it would be great if I could be sealess one day. But for now, I'm just focused on my navigational duties on the ship and being the best I can be at it.